So, Mr. Schlotter, this afternoon you were the guest of our production department. Within the space of 45 minutes, you learned to work in our production and you actually produced 3 energy meters for us, starting from board assembly manually to packed products ready for shipment. We let you feel and experience lean production. Tell us what's your impressions about it.
Ja, zunächst mal war es ja beeindruckend festzustellen.
Well, first of all, it was striking to realize that someone could produce this sort of device with minimal training and experience.
Solches Equipment herzustellen und das anhand.
Also, by using a workplace perfectly designed for this purpose, staff can contribute not only their full potential, but also their full capacity to production.
In diese Produktion einbringen kann. Und man spürt, wenn man in dieser Produktionshalle.
When you are in this production hall, you sense that there is a staff culture, but also in management, of living this lean principle every day.
Tagtäglich gelebt wird. Und wenn man sieht, wie die Mitarbeiter.
It's absolutely fascinating to see how employees can shape their own workplaces to let them deliver their full capacity.
Das ist absolut faszinierend.
Absolutely fascinating. However, people have to realize that this is not a recipe book to be applied, but a corporate and management culture that represents a fundamental change, which must be willed from the top.